I had a general discussion with the other CM. I said, you may allow the captain of force to identify location who has agreed to shift on the other side.
Yes.
But we have to, captain of port has to identify. It should not be a risk for the tourists who are going to come by the feeder boat. And we will see the feasibility in the coming week.
Okay.
Maybe in this week.
Permission will be among inspector for location,
sir. Honorable CM said you go and inspect. The captain of port will inspect. I will tell him to move the file. The next 2 days, he should do the inspection and give us the report.
Extension
is totally different issue. Shifting is different issue.
Extension is still thing.
Extension will be given. They are part of the industry. Once government gives a nod and a decision and a license to operate casino in a vessel, till a new policy does not come and time is not given for that policy to come into reality, we cannot move there.
Shifting one or two cases,
it's not a question of I'm taking it my confidence. The
river
is a river. It does not fall in any confidence. River
Mangavi.
It's sea. Also, casinos bring business to the businessmen around Panji. Also, some guest houses, hotels, shops, whether they are restaurants, whether they are cafes, whether they are shopping, arcades. Small shops and bigger shops. They also bring business to the capital. But as per the request of the Honorable MLA of Panji, Babush Mansara, we are looking at the possibility of alternate location.
It's a time like the
captain. So now one ship has agreed to move. So we are going to see that place, identify the place, and we'll give him the place. Let him go. So then remains the others, we'll see one at a time. But right now we are telling captain of ports to identify the location.
So your constituency is happy and is ready to take this casino?
See, our constituency is a tourism constituency. We are not taking any casino in our constituency. It will be in the river only.
It will be welcome.
It will be in the river. It's not coming in my constituency inside. But if it is going to benefit our constituency, why it should not benefit? There are so many tourists who are already staying in our constituency. The river has to allow, means the water has to allow for a ship to remain over there. If there is big swelling and all, I don't think the ship can be. So wherever it is possible,
can the inspection start?
I think in the next 2 or 3 days they will give me the start the inspection and give me the report.